This is our life, California stars and stripes, gangland, prison bars with cars of all types. See the sights and the sounds of the blacks and browns. One of the world's most active towns, and on the grounds that may incriminate you, you remain silent and still plead the fifth, even if it ain't violent. They can't file it if you don't speak it, so the judge know exactly why I'm smiling. Ain't no secret, it ain't even gotta be no game, just a real G, Los Angelino thing. That's why I came to proclaim how we bang it the same. Two favorite street cultures, that's who gave it the name. From gang banging, low riding, dress code to the music, carrying America's loaves, so don't confuse them. Pay your respect and your debt, cause you owe it. Better yet, salute these vets, cause you know it.
Would it be L.A. without Mexican? Black love, brown pride, and the sets again.
White folks must steal certain things. Hispanics steal certain things for black. Blacks steal certain things for other groups.
Would it be L.A. without Mexican? Black love, brown pride, and the sets again.
What's wrong with minorities?
It's a city of angels in constant danger. One time for the homies in the county, wait for the release date, hit the streets and back on the block. Pistoleros, raperos, narcos is getting the guap. You know, Crucito with the business, being on my black and brown, fully with the realness. Projects gon' feel this. They try and put us in stripes and at each other's throats. They want us beefing for life, but they don't really know. We get it popping in the hood like a tray ain't snub. Been doing business in the barrio since our raza was on. We all fam and we on the same mission, whipping that work of Moe Heat in the kitchen. For every Trayvon and wine, yeah, we on. That's why I'm repping my people on every song that I'm on. United we stand, never fall, and it's evident. Pray on the day we see a Latino president.
Would it be L.A. without Mexican? Black love, brown pride, and the sets again.
You want me to have hate towards black people?
I don't want you to hate. I want you to love them privately.
Would it be L.A. without Mexican? Black love, brown pride, and the sets again.
Why can't you be walking publicly with black people? Why?
I got big lumps, big guns, Crip niggas, real bloods, essays knowing all my shit bang. What the fuck you niggas thought the Seaside K gang? That sucker shit is so irrelevant. You out your element, steady politicking, bitch. I'm stacking dead presidents. Catch me on the 7 while I soaked up game. Now this black and brown movement, all this rock cocaine. I heard them saying that I sat around. I was on a mission hanging with a gang of Southside of riders trying to get it real. Killers never back down, duck down, bust rounds. Now we hold it down in this gutter, motherfucker. Still focus on this mission, been plotting to get it. Yeah, I'm still on my pivot, all or nothing. What the business was a menace back in high school. Never gave a fuck, yelling fuck the police with two middle fingers up. Fuck
them. Would it be L.A. without Mexican? Black love, brown pride, and the sets again.
Yeah, it bothers me a lot if you want to broadcast what you're associating with black people.
Would it be L.A. without Mexican? Black love, brown pride, and the sets again.
And I'm black and Mexican, whether you like it or not, whether the world accepts it or not.